four out of five games. We're 14 points up against the All Blacks with 20 minutes left to go, and they win by 14 points. And then you get clipped 2 days later, or 1 day later.
A few weeks later.
It was a few weeks, okay, but it was immediately after a season where you finished second in the championship. Why did that happen?
We'd won 9 out of 11 games that year, so. Look, I wanted to take the team to 2003 to the World Cup, and I was going to finish then, so it didn't happen. I've always been a great believer in what will be, and I was disappointed at the time, but one door closes and another opens, and I got a chance, you know, to end up going to London to Wasps. So it was a great opportunity that I had there, fantastic experience. Like I said, we'd won 9 out of 11. We should have won the Grand Slam. We lost away to
Scotland.
You know, and that that was in a game that we dominated territory and possession, and that was disappointing. They scored a couple of tries, and we had good performances in the rest of the game. So, you know, the conversation I think I had with it was in the old Berkeley Court at that time with Philip Brown, and I can't remember who the other old bastard was, but yeah, it might have been Eddie Coleman, I think it was. So, it went like this. It was very, very quick. Warren, thanks very much for what you did for Irish Rugby, but we're not going to extend your contract.